The news after police tracked down two men accused of stealing truckloads of toys from a local Toys for Tots warehouse. News 5's Adam Clements shows us how one person's tip helped crack this case.
Score another one for the good guys.
We got them.
Covington police nabbed these two men, 41-year-old Nathan Rose and 25-year-old Jesse Simpson. They're charged with stealing thousands of toys from this warehouse on Vine Street, toys that were supposed to go to needy children. Thanks to St. Bernard police and concerned citizens, that's exactly where the toys will end up.
We got several tips from Crime Stoppers, so that was our initial information that we got. And then there were several people from the Kentucky community that stepped forward to give us the information that we needed to follow through on.
Once apprehended, the suspects confessed to the heist and led police straight to the goods. The toys are now back safe and sound with the St. Bernard Police Department, but this is only about 80% of the toys recovered. Now, it'll take about a week for everything to be processed, then they'll be back in the hands of the Toys for Tots folks.
We have seen a lot of public outcry. I think it's an interesting story for the community, and I think everybody at this particular point is happy with the outcome.
An outcome that saw these two Grinches behind bars.
Feels great. Doesn't always go down like this, but this particular time, we were the winners.
Along with the thousands of kids that will now have toys on Christmas morning next year. Adam Clements, News 5.